Are you ready for some juicy ASMR? It is. Hi guys, it's your boy Clement back at it again. The reason why I am doing ASMR right now is because my mom is sleeping upstairs and I don't want to wake her up with any loud noise and I don't want to get my ass spanked.
뭐야?
Anyway, today we are going to react to some Filipino pop. And this is my first time, so it's pretty strange for me to do something like this, but I'm gonna see what's going on in the Philippine pop world. Talk about Filipino pop. What do you call this genre? Is it P-pop, F-pop, soda pop, philo pop, or the best pop ever? So this song is called Go Up by a group called SB19, and apparently it can be pronounced in Korean as SB19, but SB in Chinese means dumb, sharp. Cantonese, so but in English, can it be abbreviated as sexy boy, smart boy, stupid boy, or super boys?
I'm all about that bass, no trouble.
I was told that this song Go Up by SB19 has a K-pop vibe to it. So without further ado, let's get this going, man. Go Up by SB19.
Yeah, we gonna go up.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, he's probably writing his essay.
Suddenly, my
choreography is pretty cool. That's pretty powerful, Mosman. Oh, it's rap time. Filipino hip-hop, let's go. Oh, this is such a long bitch. What do you think? Oh. CSGO.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Shots of them just smiling. Oh yeah, Filipino hip hop. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. cell phone.